bottom's stream, of the distillate stream, and also the pressure of the steam, all these things. Yeah.
Since it's a binary mixture, could you have chosen temperature instead of composition?
Yeah.
So why didn't you?
Because the example in the book didn't. The question is as follows. The question in the book is, why did they choose the question of the student about the problem in the book is, why did they choose to do composition instead of temperature after the whole monologue I gave on it would be better to control temperature? And the answer is, it's just an illustrative example. It would be more robust to control temperature, yeah. But they chose composition, so. So if you, once you know the temperature of this stream, because it's binary, you can infer the composition. You don't actually have to measure it. Okay. All right. So those are all the things you can measure. Now, what things could we manipulate? Okay. And what I've done here is I've told you what I can manipulate and what I would use to control it. So first thing I can manipulate is the flow of the product. I'm telling you that. Let's say there's a valve here. Okay. So I'm going to be able to manipulate this flow here. I can also manipulate the flow here. And I can also manipulate the steam pressure. I'm just telling you. That's what I can manipulate. Okay, so someone said, oh, okay, so those are the three things you want to control, and there's the three things you can manipulate. Which one of those manipulated inputs would you use to control which one of those outputs? Okay. So first of all, some choices make some sense, some choices make no sense. Okay. So let's say my goal is to control the level here. Okay. So there's kind of only one thing that makes sense, right? If you're going to control the liquid level here, the obvious thing to control is the flow of liquid out. What could be more direct than that? Why would you control the vapor pressure? Right, that's this one here. Okay, so you would pair the flow out of the liquid flow out with the level of liquid in the tank. It makes physical sense. Okay, how about for pressure? Well, for pressure here, the logical thing to control is the distillate, right? So this directly controls the amount of liquid. This thing here directly controls the amount of vapor and therefore the pressure. So it's a very logical choice. That only leaves one thing left. Use the steam pressure to control the composition. Okay? So once we get to the end of the course, like the final exam, maybe the second midterm, I will explain.